shape the course of American contemporary music. Along with his latest work, we'll hear a new enthusiasm for some of our old favorites. Please welcome David Byrne.
Somebody. name of that song is Fuzzy Freaky, and I am fuzzy, and I am freaky. Come between us.
It's been a while since you've done a show where you've had, like, the massive costume changes.
I wanted the show to be more visual, exciting, a lot of stuff to look at. And I realized that I can't afford all the paraphernalia, the screens, and all the...
multimedia stuff?
Whatever, all that stuff. And so I thought, you know, you can get almost as much impact as with screens and big effects as if you just change your clothes.
Yeah.
If you wear something that says something completely different, then kind of the focus goes down and it still has a huge impact.
Yeah.
I thought, but you can fit it all in a trunk. You don't have to carry a bunch of trucks.
It sounds like vaudeville, you know, where they have the trunk and just
exactly.
Like, pull out.
Boom, costume. There we go. There's the show. We can take it anywhere.
Changes that you put me through.
with 16 candles there on my wall. And here am I, biggest fool of them all. I wanna know, can you tell me how love will stay? Take me to the river.
Take me to the river.
Drop me in the water.
Drop me in the water.
Hit me in the river.
Take me to the river.
Thank you. Excuse me while I'm changing to something more comfortable.
shines on the living, the sun shines on the dead, the sun shines on you and me, wherever we lay our head. The sun shines on the evil, the sun shines on the good. It doesn't favor righteousness, or oh, you wish it would.
Artistic expression that you're excited about right now?
Right. When you started saying that, nothing came to mind right now, but I remembered something kind of from quite some years ago. I went through a brief period when I was completely fascinated by what then was called cybernetics and systems theory and this kind of thing, which was kind of a bunch of scientists, some of them quite well known, equating the human mind and human social structures with kind of machines and computers and all this kind of stuff, and trying to figure out how the mind really works and how it's organized and how there's a hierarchy, but it's not a strict hierarchy. It's a hierarchy where the bottom can become the top, and all different areas have the ability to communicate with every other one, blah, blah, blah. It goes on and on like that. So I, that seemed incredibly inspiring to me, maybe because it had absolutely no emotional claptrap attached to it whatsoever. It was all really cold. And I thought, boy, if I can write songs like that, but then invest them with intense emotion, that could be really weird and interesting, and I've never heard anything like that before.
I'm not the only one.
When I looked at the set list for tonight, I was thinking, wow, all the longtime David Byrne, you know, from Talking Heads forward, fans are going to be really excited to see all the different stuff. Do you feel that, you know, on some of the solo work that you've left, lost some of those people, some of the Talking Heads fans, because, you know, you ventured into some other territories and things?
Oh, yeah, I've jumped into the deep end a few times, and I know that I've alienated quite a few fans. I know that right after Talking Heads, the first record I did was pretty much an all-Latin record. I know for a lot of people, that was just going too far.
Well, and, you know, you had The Last Emperor, which was a great foray for you. I mean, you mm-hmm. won an Academy Award doing film music, and did you ever feel, though, that, you know, you were kind of bewildered or just, you know, bothered that that people didn't follow you down that road more?
Well, yeah, I mean, it's, you would like to have the kind of the, a lot of artists, myself included, have pretty big egos, and we like to think that no matter what weirdness we get into, we can drag our audience with us. And kicking and screaming, come on, you gotta check this out. It's great, it's great, I promise you it's gonna be great.
It's okay in here, come on.
Yeah,
in.
Yeah, yeah, come on. No, I know it looks, I know what it looks like, but trust me.
Psycho killer, guess what's it?
I do sense a real, I don't know, an excitement from you, that you're really feeling good, that you feel you're in a good place.
I think it's a good, times are good, musically. I'm not just talking about myself, but I mean in general, and I feel...
But for yourself too.
Yeah, for myself too, I think. But in general, I feel it's an exciting time to be part of it.
We'll be right back.
Thank you!